If Californians are having fewer children, why is it so crowded? If Californians are having fewer children, why are there so many cars? If Californians are having fewer children, why isn't there enough water? If Californians are having fewer children, where are all the people coming from?
Virtually all of California's population growth is from immigration. Let's slow immigration and save some California for tomorrow. Paid for by Californians for Population Stabilization.